The job of emergency doctors is important and interesting. I'm a traumatologist. People need me when they have something broken. Interesting. Who needs my help today? Hello. What are you saying? A building crane has fallen? Somebody is injured? Patient has a lot of injuries. Serious assessment and urgent treatment are needed here. Use scanner machine to search for broken bones. Let's put the fracture in plaster. Put eyes to the problem place. Interesting. Who needs my help today? Interesting. Who needs my help today? Hello. What are you saying? Somebody was hit by a car? Patient has a lot of injuries. Serious assessment and urgent treatment are needed here. Use scanner machine to search for broken bones. Let's put the fracture in plaster. Let's get rid of splinters. Let's cleanse with mist places where the splinters were. Let's put plaster on the problem place. Let's take the patient's temperature. I knew that. Take a pill urgently. Put eyes to the problem place. Thank you. Interesting. Who needs my help today? Interesting. Who needs my help today? Hello. What are you saying? An accident in the city?
Patient has an acute eye inflammation. We need to spot them urgently. Use pipette and move it to the inflamed place.
Oi! Oi!
Great! The signs to the inflammation disappeared.
Good job! Interesting. Who needs my help? Interesting. Who needs my help today? Hello. What are you saying? Somebody fell out of the window? Has a lot of injuries. Serious assessment and urgent treatment are needed here. Use scanner machine to search for broken bones. More. Let's put the fracture in plaster. Let's get rid of splinters. Let's clean with mist places where the splinters were. Let's put plaster on the problem plate. Let's check the patient's temperature. I knew that. Take a pill urgently. Put ice to the problem place. Interesting. Interesting. Who needs my help today? Hello, what are you saying? A building crane has fallen? Somebody is injured?
Ugh!
patient has an acute eye inflammation. We need to spot them urgently. Use pipette and move it to the inflamed place.
Oi! Oi!
Great! The signs to the inflammation disappeared.
Good job! Interesting. Who needs my help today?